This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance. Here is a terminal.
Oh my God,
get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. Terminal hacked. Keep moving. Marines inbound. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Completed. Move on. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. The odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. Another job well executed. Emergency power. Not detecting any crew. I don't like this. Search the area. Blades. Too refined for a Grineer kill squad. Is there anything else? Red Veil. Could they have done this? The Veil have been Meridian allies for years.
But I am part of Red Veil.
Search for survivors.
My people did this.
No, I lost you for a second. What did you see?
You cast him out.
Oh, child of Zarmin.
I
served Veil the fall. It's getting mad. I humbled
him.
And Professor.
I'm marking the area. Stay alert. It may be an ambush.
Great Blind Queen, help me reach the safety of Iron Wake. Our sacred muse has abandoned the temple, leaving our people in chaos.
Tenno, if the Red Veil is in chaos, we must intervene. Get Paladino to Iron Wake.
Holy child, I am grateful. What is it, Rook? Are they back? Brothers of blood, sisters of fire, resist the muse!
Thank you.
at Iron Wake, only you can right this wrong.
Me? Why is everything always me? Oh my goodness. I don't want to get involved, whatever this is. Missions like this would always get the blood boiling. Oh my goodness.
Steel Meridian has received Paladino. You've been granted access to enter their base, operator.
Thank you, Warden. Okay. What else? Okay. I'm gonna meet this crazy bitch at Iron Wake. Maybe she's not crazy. I don't know. Usually when I say something is crazy, it's turns out not to be crazy. Well, if something's not crazy, it turns out to be crazy. Total fucking plot twist. I always have with me. Period.
Iron Wake. Steel Meridian has built an impressive base of operations right under the nose of the Grineer Authority. The Veil Speaker will be here, under guard. Find her.
Leave your vessel at the door, Secret Child. Come. Sacred guest.
Yeah,
I am Paladino, Holy Speaker of the Veil, like my mother and hers before. You speak to the other side, to him. Without his focus, I pray he answers. Righteous Rel, of harrowed stars, of hallowed chains, speak! For an age you've guarded the divide between dust and void. Speak! From within your everlasting sacred vessel, you've held the lidless eye! Speak! I cannot reach Holy Realm from here. I will need his sacred focus, a relic stolen from the temple. I beg of you to find it and return it here. Only then will he speak to us. Only then will we truly understand.
Because I never fucking understand.
Veil rituals will incite fanaticism, but don't be drawn in. I'm not convinced this Rel even exists. I fear we'll have to play Paladino's game to find out. Ordis has been tracking Red Veil disturbances.
I don't get it.
That's the best place to start.
Operator, a Red Veil seance. How delightful? I have marked a possible red veil disturbance, but perhaps you would prefer to...
Brew some leaves, and...
Sorry. Navigation is beating, operator.
Finrell's object of focus, child. You are close to this sacred relic. I am certain. These messages, they express Rel's suffering. He's lashing out. I should have seen the cracks forming.
I don't understand. How would Rel know about the dream?
Great sentient queen, forgive me. But what you are, what you've made of yourself, is merely drawn from the dreams of these divine children. You are not she. You are not Margulis.
What are you saying? That Rel is a Tenno? Impossible. All Tenno are known to me. I protect them, as she did.
Oh, but not Rel. Margulis cast him out, for he was different. Our foremothers took him in and studied his teachings. We became the veil, the shroud of his blessed existence.
Cast out.
Cat just makes
I don't
it creepier.
Believe you.
Rap. Tap. The man in the wall.
The man in the wall. That is what he called it. Hush. Try to follow his voice.
big ass broken.
Overwhelmed him. The Donda's hum let him focus.
I legit do not want to fucking touch that. Tap, tap.
What the fuck?
Rel, what evil is this? Sacred child, forgive me. I should have known the weight of the void would one day crush the light from me.
Operator, what was that thing? Lotus, can you explain this? Lotus?
Transference energy. Fractured. It was so cold, indifferent, inhuman. If Rel was Tenno, what did he become without Margulis?
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come.
I did that three times.
I have served Rel my whole life, studying Rel's teachings of the void, the dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid.
Righteous
Rel, outcast
people?
Of sacred void, hear my voice. Speak. You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering. You have swallowed the poison star so we would not. Holy Rel,
oh my God,
speak. The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid. He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening, Rel. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Very good.
Yeah. That looks like
and
me every
this
day.
One?
Surprised.
No, try again.
Oh. Well,
good round.
Like that. I'm usually embarrassed.
And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rel.
Mama.
Go ahead, Rel.
Yeah, I'm super excited. That's just the fucking face that I have when I'm excited. I'm sleepy. I look like that right now.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
I'm nervous.
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
It looks like this every time. Annoyed. Do they have annoyed? Fuck. Confused.
So why don't they fix me?
Rel, you know why.
Let's see. Bored, nervous, grumpy, disgusted. Can we pick both?
Close.
Really? I look like that when I'm fucking disgusted?
Rel, why?
Okay.
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
I feel like I'm playing Uno with emotions. Happy.
Yes, Rel. You make me so happy.
Look stoned.
This memory, his humanity still remains buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your
orbital
and I'll explain.
Oh wow, Lotus didn't run away like she always does. She's still with me. Isn't there a trophy, like, on a distance, like, up a fly or something for a long time? Something like that. Okay.
These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Operator, Cimmerus may have a tool for this task. I wonder if his kinetic siphons could be repurposed to
almost
capture these manifestations.
Or this is so passive-aggressive. Straight into an ass whooping. Oh, I did not want to come here. I'm walking into an ass
Rel, let us bring you the peace you have earned. Guide this Tenno so you can return to the Harrowing vessel so that you might rest.
Rel's warnings. Those dire consequences. He was talking about void exposure, wasn't he? The effect it has on human minds is well understood.
But it's not. This isn't some kind of deep pressure bends as Margulis suspected. Rel saw what it was. Truly an entity. Indifferent.
I have to collect my treasures. Hold on. Okay.
That gin is too much noise.
Manifest from the game Rel played as a child.
Oh my
See
god!
Can save
fucking bitch!
With the kinetic siphon.
Fuck you! Oh my goodness! Oh my god! These things want me to fucking have a heart attack.
Thank you.
I don't want to capture this thing. Ah!
Manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it. Tenno, you need to capture it. strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it. Tenno, you need to capture it. Fighting a siphon. See if you can damage it.
Angry. Someone takes the thing you love.
I'm detecting other manifestations. Defend yourself and try to trap them.
Tap. Back.
Another. Don't let it escape.
Mama has a stretchy smile.
A stretchy smile. We get stuck.
He's listening. It makes him stronger.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it. Tenno, you need to capture it.
Yeah, I know, Lotus. Oh my god, my little...
The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
Bored, waiting too much. There's nothing fun to look at.
Oh, I'm sure. Oh my god! That was so embarrassing!
Good. You've captured the manifestations here. Now get out before Rel's disturbance catches up with you.
Thank you.
If you
this
can make Rel
bitch.
Whole again. But whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger. Resisting you. Don't let it
crazy.
Stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Has the veil preserved him in cryosleep as
oh
the other
goodness.
Tenno were on Lua?
No. We didn't have that option.
This bitch is crazy, bruh. Crazy. Who's this? Bitch. Run away from me. Oh my god, these people are crazy! Carl is crazy!
He's listening.
Help me. Quest! Oh my fucking
Rel,
god!
It's just you. Alone and trapped in a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions
oh,
of void exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that.
They are here. The transference pieces. Track down these manifestations
oh
and capture them.
Oh my fucking god, I'm walking right into an ass woman. Holy shit! Heal up, wait!
the spider eggs are starting to hatch.
Wow, I froze.
Babies eat the mother.
Oh my goodness!
All right, no more.
Just want to get the fuck out of here.
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
Why do I always have to help these crazy bitches? These people are fucking crazy! I'm gonna turn on my fan. Things I do for love! Okay. My god. Things I do for fucking love!
could well have lived this long without the long dream.
Woo!
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose. So he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
Oh, these people are nuts!
His warframe.
Yes. He commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple, an eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen.
Paladino, that bitch is crazy! Call the fucking honey farm!
For the siphon. Try and get
shy. Needing someone
new. Get my freaking bearings. Health is going away because of you.
Another. Don't let it escape.
No. Come here, bitch. Where are you going? You come here, you redheaded stepchild! Oh my goodness. Come here, you redheaded stepchild!
The station is fighting the siphon. See if they can damage it.
God!
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
My mom was never there! You don't see me crying!
Run until you can't run anymore.
The more this kid talks, the more it feels like my fucking childhood. Except I couldn't disappear.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel.
Get me out of here!
I will join him there at once. Please, come. For I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
Oh my gosh, you better get the strength! God, I'm not doing this for you. Forever. Whoa. Okay, we're getting somewhere. We are fucking getting somewhere. Oh my god. We are getting somewhere, finally. Seriously reminds me of my fucking childhood. No, nobody was ever there. The only difference...
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, The psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel, so this never happens again.
That's one of my clan members. I just want to be done. I just want Haro. I just want to be fucking done. Oh my god. Oh god bless me. Okay. Are we getting somewhere? We must be getting somewhere.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light.
I don't want to meet your guiding light, crazy ass. There are some crazy people. Y'all are legit crazy.
This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long. And it's time for you to carry on.
They have a
Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest.
It sounded like she said harrowing. I got a foul fucking mind. Sorry. Okay. Walking into another ass whooping. Oh, where am I going?
Enter here, but only as your true sacred form.
Yeah. Because Warframes can have true sacred forms. Oh my god, my character is so
Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them.
Okay.
Tenno. Something's wrong. That's not Rel. That's...
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
Happy! Can we stay happy?
I won't let you take me from me.
What have you done to Rel? From this. Destroy the chains!
not herself, Ren. I don't think. I think you should wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
This is really fucking sad.
But the in kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend. Even like me.
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
Yeah, be free, please.
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this.
Rel?
We all do.
Yeah, I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
Oh my god, I actually feel sad.
This one, Mama. I feel tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay. Mama.
Wow. Poor fucking kid. I sort of feel bad, but god damn it, like, really? Oh, man. fucking shit. After all that kid made me fucking go through. Carl looks fucking amazing. Oh my god. Button. I want to keep doing this. Fucking amazing. Love it. Anyways, see you guys later. I'll be back in an hour.